What a job. Thank you for that, Wilson. Thank God, great. What a lovely atmosphere in here. They say good things come in threes, and I can't tell you how happy I am to be presenting a third series of Bob Knox. And our producer, he's happy to be back in harness. He's having a new appliance fitted. 6 brand new talents. Here's a fine, funky mix of soul and style from Chester. So meet Anthony and Des and Craig as Opportunity Knox for Act Number 6, Commissar. Craig.
Hello, Bob.
Well done, gentlemen. Now, I know your first names. What about, what's your second name?
Piercy.
You're Craig Piercy, and yes. You're...
Piercy.
Piercy. Anthony Piercy and...
Piercy.
And Des Piercy. Isn't that a coincidence? My goodness. You can hardly believe it. So, your mum had 3 sons?
No. Yeah, not quite.
9 sons. 4 daughters.
Is your mum here?
Yes, she's there somewhere.
What a marvellous family. And you've all got such... Have your brothers got powerful voices like you?
They talk a lot.
So the great thing about listening to you, when you go individually, you've all got good voices. Frequently you get trios where 2 guys are carrying 1.
Yeah,
because of personality
you.
Or whatever. Yeah. It's great.
I'm saying nothing.
Still learning.
Anthony, obviously this act must go a bomb when you play the clubs, but what do you do for regular money?
As a job?
Yeah.
A very bored carpet salesman.
But you make a pile. Okay. No. What about you, Craig?
I'm a market trader.
Oh, really?
Yes.
So, selling anything? Everything?
Leather jackets, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah, leathers.
Uh-huh. And you didn't equip the act? What did you say?
I do the same line, leathers. Mostly jackets.
Again in the market?
Yes, on the market.
Well, I tell you, for 3 salesmen, you guys really sold yourselves tonight. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I think the booking should come in. They're called Commissar. Make a note of the name. Commissar, ladies and gentlemen, act number 6. Thanks,
guys.
commissar. Hey, do you believe in coincidences? Every trio that we auditioned, every single one had three people in it. Including an Irish quartet. And that's our Bob Knox bill for tonight. Six acts new to Network TV, and you'll be able to vote for your choice in just a few minutes when our hotlines open. Well, here's where I turn to our famous scoreboard again, and you won't find a better talent parade of talent around if you search the length and breadth of Cyril Smith. Where we bring back each of tonight's six new acts to remind you of their contribution to the show and to measure the applause of our invited audience for an immediate indication of their star value as displayed on the old Bob Knox scoreboard. Craig and Anthony, three brothers from Chester, combined to form act number six, Commissar, who invited us to groove tonight.
Let's groove tonight. Share a spice of life.
We have a winner. Will you look at that? 96 for Commissar. That's our studio winner. Three terrific guys with tremendous style. But whichever act you vote for, remember it's your call.